Hi, Alex Zirkenbach here, Level 1 Seminar Staff and Director of Adaptive Training Academy, here to give you your CrossFit.com workout of the day. For today's workout, all you're going to need is a medicine ball and a little bit of space. Your workout structure for today is going to be 5 rounds, 3 minutes work, and 1 minute rest. In that work time, you're going to do a 200 meter medicine ball burden carry, come back, and then complete as many wall ball shots as possible in the remaining time you have left. You'll do that for 5 rounds, and your score is gonna be your total wall ball shots. Your stimulus for today is to run with that carry as much as you can, and then come back inside and grind away at those wall ball shots. Obviously, you're going to fatigue, but you do have 1 minute of rest. Try to keep those wall ball shots consistent. They may fall off just a little bit. For scaling options, consider just lowering the medicine ball weight just a little bit, right? Try to keep the run the same distance and toss the same height, but lower that weight so that you can get at least 20 wall ball shots in your first round. For adaptive athletes out there, try to find some way for you to do the carry or the burden run. If not, then find some piece of conditioning equipment and make it a little bit more challenging. Maybe hold a medicine ball, have a weight vest or some other object that makes it a little bit tougher on you for that conditioning piece. And then for wall ball shots, seated wall ball shots, dumbbell thrusters work. Just talk to your coach and figure out a way to do it. Good luck, guys. Have fun.